What's up, guys? And today we are playing Forza Motorsport 3, 2. Forza Motorsport 2. I'm so used to saying Forza Motorsport 1. Let's go. That's my second attempt doing this. Oh. Why did you break? Why did he break? So you just slipstream him. This is the 150 horsepower or less competition. So if you have 150 horsepower or less, you're allowed to go in this competition. Whoa. No, it's not good enough. Switch back. Pretty good on the inside. Oh, yes! Oh, that what a move. That was clean as mud, I think it was. I'm impressed with that. I'm even impressed myself. But this car is quite hard to control. It's a drift initial B car. I don't think our gear changes are as good, but anyway, that is why you should slipstream, kids. And why am I steering to the left? Oh no, I'm not steering to the left. It's good, I like it. It's a good car, initial D car. So, if we win this, we get like a car. I don't know what car. It's just we get a car. We don't get a hovercraft. We don't get a plane. We don't get boats. A car. I just don't know which one. Yeah, I have no idea which one. Probably a Japanese one, I think. I think it's either a Nissan or a Toyota. Let me try and think. I think it's actually a Subaru. I think it's the Subaru Tommy Kyra. I think. I'm not sure. We win this championship, so that's nice. Oh my god, this car is leading to the left. This is where we pulled off the move. Boy, Forza Motorsport 1 update, yes. This is Forza Motorsport 2, but I just want to say something about Forza Motorsport 1. I accidentally pressed the, went to the button to see how well we were doing. Well, we were doing in the championship. And it says, you were like halfway through this series. Do you want to pick up where you left off? And I accidentally pressed no on accident. I was just, what? Oh my, this car on that main straight. Oh my, imagine in New York, it has tons of straights. Anyway, I did split the tire, but that would trigger up. So, it's quite weird what really happened. And it's weird. What happened was, I now have to do the entire thing again, but it's still keeping my results. I'm doing the entire thing again on easy mode because I don't want to do the entire thing again on hard mode. We've had too much trouble on hard mode. I thought we weren't even damaged. I thought we were damaged. Now this is the this is the place where we just speared to the left. I don't know why. There's my time marks. I don't know what happened there. I honestly have no idea. Whoa. That just lost the rear end. Just lost it. just set a world record, that'd be cool. But I probably won't, because I'm not that good at racing games. I'm quite good, I think. I think I'm quite good. Oh. Whoa, just speared then. Whoa! That was weird. Definitely. I got no damage penalty. Oh, yay. Yeah, it just speared into the wall. That's not good. Okay, here we are, give me a French accent. Don't know why I'm doing a French accent. Maybe because... No, actually. Should we go around the let's go. Get slipstream! Oh! Anyway, we are actually restarting that, believe it or not. Boys are fighting here at the front, but they just want to be fighting. Oh no, don't have the slipstream! He's a dangerous driver, him, you know. Oh, that clean move or what? Good moves here. This is been a really good episode for moves. I think clean moves. I think they were clean. Hopefully, I didn't get the penalty from going over the grass. I don't think I was over the grass. Okay. Oh no, we got like a tiny penalty for that. That's fine. Boom. Was that good timing or what? How did I just save that? This is full of drama, this episode. I have to admit. Oh, we're only 900. 900. 900. I think we're not going to be as good though in the lap time department. Oh wow! I just ruined the chance and I only got a 3 second gap. How is that possible? We literally, I think, have a slower car than them. I think. I'm not sure. Boom. Boom. Not that, you know. Get my lesson. That was not half bad. Oh. Yeah, 6 seconds quicker. Second that, wow, that is not bad. Again, do my French accent. Croissant. Okay, I didn't want to do French accents. Whoa, get more exit speed, I guess. Then can we get them all off the mini map? Of course, this is a hairpin. Yeah, boy. Boom! Get sub 1 minute, that'd be a good goal. supplement. Hey, that's not half bad. That's not enough for a sub 1 minute though. It's a better lap time, but not enough for a sub 1 minute. Sub 1 minute beat basically means under 1 minute, by the way, if you don't know. So if I say sub, sub. Does that sound familiar? Subscribe? Yeah, please subscribe. I just want to try and get 30 subscribers. If we do that, I'll do a let's play on a game from 2009. Interesting. Could be Forza Motorsport 3, could be Need for Speed. Also, I think it was Nitro. It could be Need for Speed Shift. What else have you made? I have literally no idea. One of those games, or I'll try to think of a new one. Oh, we won it. Have to go to the final race in New York. Okay guys, final race! Here we go! I might go around the outside. Time to go! Left throttle, we're gonna go around the outside. Oh, what? Oh no! Okay, maybe you can't go around the inside. Let's try and get a good move done. There you go. Three good moves for the lead, I think, in all of the three races so far. I'm proud of that move. I'm proud. Boom, boom, boom. He can slipstream me though. He can slipstream me though. So, don't know why I just repeat your eyes. I don't know why I just like said it. Stop it now. Okay, yeah, I just did it. Wow. Ignore the suggested line and then take advice from it. Shorter, but I keep thinking that, but it's always longer. I saw an advertisement for the original Forza Motorsport. Just like the first one, nothing has changed. Nothing changes. Whoa, that was. Nearly disaster, but that's fine. Where is I can't see because oh it's okay. Boom. Time to ignore the suggestion line again. Boom! That was so close to disaster. Don't know why I keep saying boom. No idea. No idea. I need to stop that because it's weird. Boom. I can stop saying boom. I stop saying it. There's these Forza Motorsport adverts. Whoa, it just steered to the right. I think. I'm 95% sure it just did what I literally just said. I'm 95% sure it just steered to the right. Steered to the right. Yeah, good. Doing better. Okay, I'm just gonna stop that. It's quite a nice tune for Mario. I think it's something like that. Oh, that's good enough. We get the win. Boom. We've done it. Getting the pin. I don't know why I said getting the pin, but I'll just rhyme. But now it's time. Stop. Here we go. Boom. Come on. What do we get? I think it's a super. Oh, level two now. Is it Tommy Kyra Subaru? Nice job. 7,500. Whoa. I think it's like a B class. Ooh, that is sick. Look at that. Not bad. So what should we do next? We can do these. We could literally probably even do that. And literally. With our other car and obliterate them. We can do this and get a race car. It's not bad. So what do we do though? We could do that. No, I don't want to do it. Library face off? Maybe not. So we just need to. I always do this, see what we're going to do at the end. Because we need to do it. Maybe we could do that. What car can we do? If we got and say our fastest car. Of it. Okay, we're back. So what can we do? Can we do it in the Subaru? Oh no, we could do it in the. Oh, maybe we do. Do that? Manufacturer club. We already have one somewhere. And we can't go up against an S class. We don't have an S class. Is this a good thing at all? No, it's not. We do the proving grounds? We still haven't done all of those. Oh no, cars. I guess we're going to have to do another semi-pro event. So, another semi-pro event. Yes. That's it for today, guys. Bye.